to Dicky Ticks In, On, and Under. He says he once sunk solo. He was hanging out on the floor. But all that changed when someone put Paul Pencil in the drawer. Her career was at standstill until she got a lucky break. Now Vivian Vase is on the mantle. While most of us want to be on top, Jacques Cousteau thinks under is a wonder. I'm Dicky Tick, and today we'll meet those fabulous folks who found happiness in, on, and under, and learn how they got there. Our first stop is the fabulous desk drawer home of Paul Pencil. Today, Paul lives in this lovely early American desk, but there was a time when he had no place to call home.
That's right. I went from table to chair and finally ended up on the floor. And then someone came along and picked me up and put me in this drawer.
And that really changed your life, didn't it?
Oh, yes. I still go out sometimes to write a letter or do some arithmetic. But basically, I like to stay here, in the drawer.
Well, thank you, Paul.
Please close the drawer when you leave.
Certainly. Next, we visit the fantastic Vivian Vase, who is at the height of her career on the mantle. Vivian, I understand you owe your good fortune to a lucky break. Would you like to tell us about it?
Well, my career was going nowhere. I was stuck up on a shelf in a closet until one night they were given a big party, see? And somebody broke the good vase. Well, they grabbed me out of the closet and I went on without any rehearsal. Boy, was I a hit. Oh, they loved me. And I've been on the mantle ever since.
Thanks, Vivian. And we hope to be seeing you on the mantle for a very long time. Our next stop is the amazing and exotic underchair home of Jacques Cousteau. When he isn't off exploring underplaces all over the world, Jacques makes his home under this chair. Your travels have taken you to so many fabulous places. Tell us about some of them, Jacques.
Mary, I have been under the desk. I have been under the table. I have been under the, the bed.
And where are you planning to go next?
Next week, I lead an expedition to explore under the rug. We may never be seen again.
Well, good luck to you, Jacques, wherever you are.
Merci, mon ami. Au revoir.
That's all for today. This is Dicky Tick, hoping you find your heart's desire in, on, and under. Ciao, bambinos.